Oscar Wilde called Nightingale and the Rose. And what you need to know is that the nightingale overhears this young boy lying on the lawn in the garden, and he's moaning because he doesn't have a red rose. And if he had a red rose, he could dance with the girl that he loves at the ball tomorrow night. So the nightingale goes in search with a rose for him.
Song.